I hope there will be understanding of a new era of geoeconomic and geopolitical competition, where the traditional way of looking at growth and stability will not be motivating our policy. Europe should see itself as a part of this and increase its understanding in the field of need to compete globally and to improve its stability by security. I propose we start thinking in terms of economic security intelligence in addition to everything that we so far have.